Hey, Holly Hill Knights out there. As you know, we got a test coming up next week. A lot of you are going to be taking the FSA writing test. So grades 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 are either taking it on Tuesday or Wednesday. So, you guys, we have been practicing all year. And you wouldn't believe, whenever I go to my principal's meetings and I talk to all the district folks out there, they all brag about Holly Hill School because all of our data, all those practice tests that we took, are looking really, really good. It shows that we have learned all year long. Even though we had the COVID and all those other things that we had to deal with, we are still learning. And now's our chance to show them all what we can do. So I'm really, really proud of you guys, all your effort this year. We are looking forward to showing the world that we can do this. You guys are so smart. Now, for test day, it's very important to be here on time. We have to be on time, because if you don't start on time, you're going to have to go to a testing makeup group, which means we'll catch you on a different day. And we don't want to drag this out. We want to make sure that we get this done and done the right way. And you know, as always, whenever you have a big day coming up, a big event, you want to get a good night's sleep. You want to make sure you have breakfast. Come early enough in the morning to come get our free breakfast. And then you'll have your bellies full, your minds on straight, and everything's ready to go for the test. So I'm super proud of you. I know you can do it. Don't forget about our multiplication challenge, too. I don't have one of those dog tags with me, or else I would show you. But if you get all of those multiplication facts and show us that you know them all, then you get invited to the Bethune Grill Wing Party. Who knows what kind of awesome prizes we're going to give you for doing well on the test. You know we're going to come up with something, you guys. So do your best. I know you can do it. This school, everybody here, all of your teachers, we believe in you. We know you can do it. And the rest of the world is getting ready to see what Holly Hill School is made of. Go get them, you guys.
Sad, how about trying a different word, such as sorrowful, downhearted, down, dejected, melancholy, depressed, gloomy, downcast, downhearted, out of sorts, miserable, anything like that. Try to boost up your vocabulary.
Instead of using the word happy, try using words like cheerful, merry, overjoyed, contented, delighted, peaceful, ecstatic, pleasant, elated, pleased, glad, thrilled, joyful, upbeat, joyed, jubilant, or lively.
April is the poem month. Come by the media center before school with a pass or after school to pick up a poem. Practice reading the poem at home. When you are ready, you will fit a unique video.
In this day in history, April 2nd, the Coinage Act is passed, establishing the United States Mint and authorizing the $10 eagle, $5 half eagle, and $2.50 quarter eagle gold coins, and silver dollar, half dollar, quarter dime, and half dime.